What's up, guys? It's TFGCV back at it again with another video. Today I'll be bringing you Madden 18 franchise with my quarterback, Jason Williams. He's number 8 on the Jaguars from Florida State. I don't know why they have him as a pocket passer. He's 6'3", 215, and 20 years old. He has the Speed Flex 2 bar. I changed it to iPaint 2 just to so y'all can see something. Changed my visor to smoke because it looked better. Yep. Looking clean. Got the coach team color. Got Nike pads. I changed my throwing to a traditional 14. Now, I'm going to have some practice gameplay with my 6'3 superstar quarterback from the Jaguars. Here, I'm going to do the weekly training. Yep, I'm on the Jaguars. So, I'm doing the weekly training. It's just loading in. So, I did create this player and then put him on the roster, but it's just easier. So, you gotta do what you gotta do to eat. And I will be playing against other created players that I made. So, that's it.
Rather you than me. If you've been with me from Port of Miami.
Today's a work day, gentlemen, and you know. And here we go about to come into the game, come to practice. Here I just gotta complete the passes. First play. I am gonna hit square on a cross route. Easy completion. Here. I get sacked, but triangle is wide open. I was going to throw it to square circle, but I decided too late to throw it to him. Here, I'm going to hit zero on another crossing route, but a back foot throw. Here, I hit R1 wide open. Nice, easy. Excuse me. Last play, I'm going to hit circle. At the practice, I get a silver. But, yeah, this is going to be a series, so just stay tuned to the next video. So, I get a 4 out of 5, but that's just the first practice.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
So yeah, my first game is going to be against the Texans in Texas. See you guys in episode 2. Peace.